EGSS 6.1 beta. So what happened is, let's say this is the same source code that I generate using older EJS, let's say the is this version. So if I run it, when I make the animation, it closes completely. Okay, but if let's say I were to open, let me see whether I have it. Okay, I have it here. Okay, so I open using the new EJS version, and then when I run it, the behavior is not the same. It actually stop and freeze one frame before, which I think is a bug in the new EJS. Maybe can take a look.